Who killed Trudy Monk? Trudy Anne Ellison Monk is the beloved deceased wife of Adrian Monk on the television series Monk. Adrian's attempt to solve the case of her murder is the show's longest-running plot arc, and her death left Adrian emotionally paralyzed, the trigger for his obsessive-compulsive disorder.